this is. Save. Alright, important date. That's obvious. I know the important date.
Hold it there, stranger!
Hi, would you...
Prepare to die.
No. Alright, time to be stealthy. No need to waste all my ammo on stupid fishermen, even though it's very cathartic. Oh crap, I think I locked the back door.
Back here would be a great hiding spot.
I did. God damn it. Hey, crazy guy. Shit. Ow, shit. Oh, crap. Save me fire.
Come here.
Okay. Oof. Ooh. Ow. 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 Well, that's not good. Why didn't I unlock the lat? Oh crap! Oh crap! No 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 no! Ow! You bastard! Oh, you know what? You're getting a freaking crowbar to the face. That's right. Yes, just stand there while I kill you. That's nice. Oh, come on! I just healed myself. Ugh. Okay. Come on, come closer. I got a surprise for you.
Come here, outsider!
Shit, there's two of them. One. And two.
Don't let him get away.
Oh, crap. No, come on.
Die, outsider!
I'm gonna use all my ammo doing this. Damn it! Die! Ah! Where's my other gun? I'm gonna die!
Show them!
I need morphine for my pain.
They're following me.
Oh man, you've gotta be kidding me. Oh my eye, gross. Oh, I'm not gonna be sacrificed, I'll be fine. Okay, Obed Marsh, important date. A date that will live in infamy, which is... Yeah, there we go. July 1846 will be regarded an unparalleled calamity. So 1846. 1846.
The cabinet is still in the way.
What? There. Okay. 1 8 4 6 No? Damn. Okay. Let's try it the other way. 1 8 4 6 There we go! Awesome. What? Oh no! No, I want that.
This must be Ruth's brooch.
Hold it!
You know what? I'd love to stay, but I got a lot of shit to do, so see ya.
Lock it!
Okay, time to go. Don't have time for anything else. Obviously, the freaking Ruth monster put that there. Okay, sweet, sweet saving point. Okie dokie. Let me in. Dear God,
Brian,
let me in.
It's me. Open up.
I'm still not done with the car yet, Jack.
Yeah, well, that's not really a priority right now. What is a priority is getting away from all the monsters. Okay. Well, okay, let's just take a stock what we have. 4 shots of pistol clip. Well, I have 8 in 1 chamber. Okay, so let's just reload. Oh, I can't. Okay. And I have... Oh, 8 plus 1 chambered, I see. And shotgun shells, rifle cartridges, Tommy gun. Ruth's brooch. The gold is an odd whitish color, and the decoration exquisite. Well, as long as it's exquisite. Can I close this? No? Of course not. Okay, well, I got good news for you, dude.
Here it is.
Thanks, Jack. Ruth would have been heartbroken if I'd lost it.
I'll be done in just a second. Hold on.
I'm finished. Get in the back. I know the way.
Sweet. Oh, cool. Okay, I'm gonna ride shotgun.
I think I saw some ammo in the back of the truck. We'll need it.
Oh, sweet. Escape from Innsmouth. Our dull embryonic science pales behind the understand. Ooh. Oh no.
Get us out of here.
Hold on, Jack.
Oh, cool. Just more ammo in general.
To what? Right.
Whoa. Oh god. Ooh, it's one of these levels.
Get ready, Jack.
I can't see anything. Hey, you know what? Would be a great time to heal now. Oh no, I'm all out of sutures too. I don't think shotguns are gonna do very good from this distance.
Wait.
Dude, you gotta be kidding me. Yes, I am escaping.
That was too close.
It was. Alright, time to fix ye olde army. There we go. Crap. Shotgun, don't fail me now. I have a feeling something may... Ow. Oh, crap. Go away. Oof.
Jack, you better check this out.
Gotta get through that tunnel.
This portion was...
Canisters on that trucker explosive.
What truck? Come on. There we go.
Just stop where you are.
No.
Kill him.
The
Oh man. Action packed, baby. Action packed. Hey, I'm back down to how much freaking pistol ammo I had before. Jesus. Oh crap, it's going black and white. Oh, that's because I'm nearly dead. Drugs and everything I can bother with. No sutures for me. Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Get out, Jack. The old fishing cannery is just around the corner. Hurry up.
But it's swarming with the order.
Just find Woo. I'll meet you at the other side.
Oh dear god. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Okay. Alright, so it could be things have could have gone better. Crap. I'm dead.
Stop it.
Oh god, there's so many of them. And they can't shoot with the damn... Oh, never mind. Spoke too soon. Alright, continue. Whew. So I did that. Escape not so great. Alright, gonna stop you bleeding. And use the bandages real quick. Hopefully that will be good enough. Have to get to the cannery. Get thee to a cannery, as they say. Alright. Alright, nice and careful.
Search everywhere.
Show yourself. What? How did you not die?
Don't let him escape.
What is it? Take him down.
Damn it. Off I go. That was me bleeding to death, everyone. Isn't that fun? Ugh. Okay. Let's just think this over nice and calm. I have to heal what I have already, or I am going to die. No question. And I have to probably run. I'm gonna make a run for it this time, see what happens. All right, run, buddy, run.
Look everywhere. Search the area.
Outsider, show yourself.
There we go. Hello, health kit. Can't see a damn thing. Oh man, I really can't see a damn thing. Is there a door around here? I don't think so. I don't see one. Nope. Okay.
No.
Oh, I'm getting pretty good at this. I'm Annie freaking Oakley with this shotgun. I just wish there was a save point. That's all. Alright, let's change it up a little bit. How many shots of that do I have? 36. Alright.
It won't open.
Oh, I got him in one shot. Oh, damn it. There we go. Okay, what I've hurt myself. A bandage. Okay, I can do that. My left arm. Alright. Oh no. One of the craft was in the water. I want a save point so very badly. How the crap do I get into this warehouse? I've killed everybody.
It won't budge.
Of course it won't. That would mean my life would be easier. Anything else in here? What? Where the crap am I supposed to go there, Brian? Brian?
I've had more comfortable rides.
Fish everywhere. Well, obviously they're around there.
It won't open.
Oh, crap. Mr. Shotgun, don't fail me now. Yeah, that was a shotgun blast. I certainly hope you heard it. Oh, crap! I thought I reloaded this. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. No, I don't want to do all this again. Just wait for them.
I lost him. What is it? He's over here.
Yes, I am. Give me a break. Die. Die. Okay, now I'm kinda hurt. Well, that was a good use of that med kit. Oh, jeez Louise. How are we doing for ammo? Oh man. Let's go back to the Revolver. Oh, I can't see a damn thing. I'm gonna die. One of those monsters is gonna kill me. I'm gonna scream like a little girl. You idiot. Oh no! Who's shooting me? Oh god. No! Crap. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh crap. Oh yeah, I'm all bloody. A splint. And I don't even know. Oh, antidote. Oh no, I'm fucked. I'd be screwed, yo. I'm gonna bleed out for my wounds. And take you down with me, though. I see you in hell.
Don't let it get away. Where?
You idiots. Seriously. You don't deserve to live. Oh man, this shotgun really needs a close range. Why won't you die? Maybe some drugs will make me feel better. What did it say? A dose. I thought it said deadly dose administered. I was like, oh great. Oh, hey, a save point. Ah, why not? But obviously, in one that I have not just done. Garage back door. Water tower, I suppose. Back. Well, that was useful, but I don't see. How am I doing for ammo? Switch to ye olde revolver. Oh man, I need a medkit. Like, desperately. My head, my arms, and my torso are all like, whoop. Yeah, there we go. Let's block the pain. Crap, now I'm all just... There we go. Whoa. This gets me nothing. Maybe I do have to go the way I just went. What's the button to melee with your? I think there's a button where you can melee with your weapon. Let's find out. Hide show weapon. Nope. Quick heal. Oh. Is that return to game? Wait, how did I just melee that? That's weird. Oh well, it doesn't matter. I guess we're gonna just go back out this way. How did I... Oh, whatever. We'll just use the crowbar. Oh, the door.
It's locked.
Damn it. I don't think I can go anywhere out here. I am now 90% sure I can't go anywhere. So I guess we'll just keep exploring this warehouse of doom and death and unfortunate things. Remember my goal. I'm supposed to... I think I came from here. Oh, I totally did. Here I am, all injured and stuff. Maybe I can just open this door. Probably not, though.
It won't budge.
See? Most of these doors around here don't actually open. Damn. Oh, wait. Can I crawl through here? Oh, I totally can. Oh, it's so dark and scary. Okay, I need more drugs to help with the pain. Med kit. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, so let's heal my head and my torso. My arms are going to be kind of screwed right now, but it's going to be better than having my head all concussed and my torso all bleeding. Right? Right. Hey, look, keys. Seems like a trap to me. Ooh, wait, what are these? More something shells.
I'm up here.
What? Where?
Ruth, oh. What the hell are you doing up there?
I must have been followed. They stormed inside just moments ago. There was gunfire outside. I only just managed to climb up here and threw the ladder down to escape. I'm trapped up here, Jack. The door's padlocked, and this ledge isn't gonna hold for much longer. I don't wanna die, Jack. Help me!
Keep back. I'll figure something out.
I can hear something.
Spread out! Spread out!
Fight him! Spread out!
Outside of yourself!
Outside everywhere!
Spread out! Spread out! Come here!
You get yourself killed!
I just did the exact opposite of what she told me to. I got myself killed, everyone. Tisk tisk. Well, we'll just have to wait and see what happens if I can save Ruth. Although, I thought Ruth died. Oh, no. No, no, Ruth's still alive. It's Rebecca that died. Anyway, I hope that was somewhat entertaining, and I'll see you guys next time.